We're looking for the equation of the horizontal line passing through point negative 1, negative 3. Since it's a horizontal line, we're looking for the y-intercept. So that would be negative 3. So in this case, the equation would be y equals negative 3. Now to plot this, we're going to go down to negative 1, negative 3, and draw a horizontal line going through this point.